This is Covent Garden, and 100 years ago today, the people of London were looking forward to a glorious summer. In Sarajevo, however, the assassination of Archduke Franz Ferdinand was going to turn it into the start of the First World War. We look at the causes of the First World War with leading historian Dr. David Starkey. Join us after the break.